And the crowd are able to release a little bit of the tension that they're feeling as well, because this was a magnificent forehand from Federer.
Federer leads 2 games to love, first set.
Yeah, it's amazing how Federer turned a defensive position into an aggressive forehand on the line. He moves so well around the court.